We just learned some new information about a shooting in Machesney Park this afternoon. It happened just before 3:30 at a home on Autumnash Lane that's north of 173. The Winnebago County Sheriff's Office tells us it's still ongoing. We know one person was taken to the hospital. They are expected to recover. The Sheriff's Office says there is no danger to the public at this time. Sheriff's Police ask people to stay away from the scene as they investigate. Look for updates coming at 9 and 10.